Screen printed tees are everywhere, and if you're like me, you have quite a few. Don't worry, we'll tell you how to take care of them up next. Hey guys, it's Melissa with ShirtSpace, so let's get started. There are many different types of screen printing inks, but lucky for you, there's only one way to take care of them all. First, you'll want to make sure you wash your tee in cold water. This will ensure that both the color of the tee and the color of the ink stay bright and clean. Next, you won't want the ink rubbing against other materials in the wash, so make sure you turn your tee inside out. Another thing to keep in mind is you do not want to alter the color of the shirt or the ink. So make sure you do not dry clean, you do not bleach, and you do not use fabric softeners. Now that you've washed it, make sure you hang dry. Following these easy steps, you will make sure you don't crack or peel your ink in your tee or ruin the color, and you can wear your shirt for many years to come. Thank you guys so much for stopping by to learn the care instructions for a screen printed tee. Don't worry, we'll include them in the description below as well. If you guys have any questions on this video or a video you'd like to see featured, let us know in the comments below. Make sure you subscribe, turn on your notifications, and have a great rest of your day. Hey, I have an interesting fact for you about cotton. Cotton dates back all the way to 450 BC. Do you think they were using it to make clothes back then?